Welcome to Game Test Tuesday. Let's play Bullet Witch. It has violence, it has gore, it has action. Publisher and developer is Marvelous USA. Publisher is Exceed Games. Release date, April 25th, 2018. First there was an earthquake, then the war, then the plague, then the riot. In the span of a few short years, humanity suffered every disaster imaginable, and all as a prelude to the one we couldn't have imagined. An army of little demons, literal, not little, marched straight out of hell, traveling over the survivors wherever they found them. When they killed, they wore their victim's skin. When they conquered, they seized their enemy's weapons, powered by supernatural evil and loaded with military hardware. They scattered us and ran us down. And then came Alicia. Because this is Bullet Witch. Let's play. Let's play some Bullet Witch. One thing I gotta do. Put this on top of here. Press start button. Bullet Witch, baby. New game. We'll do normal. And I am using a controller, an Xbox controller for my PC. Should have read the warnings. Alright, first of all, this game is not good if you have vertigo. So a lot of the time I will be looking away from the game, but so far it looks good. Graphics good. Giant quake crash US West Coast. Something or another I didn't finish reading. '08 global warfare, a new Middle East war, dead over 600,000. Homicidal virus ravages the world, dead over 320 million. I'm assuming that's million. 2010, three quarters of nation starve. Shit. Dead, unaccountable. Holy crap, they was wearing the skin, the face on his shoulder. 2012, nation is dead. Wow, okay. 2013, humanity's dusk. It's coming. So if the nation is dead and shit, who's typing this? U.S. East Coast, 10/13/2013. Hi, how you doing? Ooh, what's going on here?
You're not going anywhere.
Oh shit!
Too bad, old man. It's game over.
No, wait. Please. Before you kill me, let me say my prayers, please.
Oh, damn.
Prayers? You should have done that before.
Wow.
Just a raven. Too bad.
Hey, there's something better than a raven.
She's got nice skin. You want to say your prayers?
Witches don't need prayers.
Basic moves. Shoot RT. What's RT? Okay, right there. LB. It's funny how when you look at a different controller, you're like, what is the buttons are? God, the sensitivity. Oh fuck, I gotta fix the sensitivity. Holy crap. Hang on. I gotta fix the sensitivity. I'm like all over the place. Not the mouse I'm looking for. Let's see if that's better.
Stench of death. The demon here, it's even stronger than I feared. It seems this city is also doomed to destruction.
I like her fucking gun, though. Holy shit. That's a wall. I don't know what that is. Just gonna sit around and do nothing. crouching. Going in. Going in like Samsung. Woohoo. Sit your ass down. Alright, run, dude! Look, his pants ain't even fitting him right. Pull up your pants! Yeah, it's very Bayonetta-ish. Like, if I can get the sensitivity of the mouse down, I think I'll be okay. Maybe I'm just not feeling my fingers like I need to feel them. Like, I wish it was an aim. Yeah, I think they said something about an aim. Cancel. How do I jump? Cancel. Oh, there we go. There we go. Look, somebody busted. Fairy, thank you for the 30 bits, girl. Mika? I'm just trying to learn everything. Yeah, it's the first thing I saw when I saw it. Apparently it's an Xbox port over from Xbox to PC. I forgot what they said to look at other spells. That's what I'm trying to look at. Fix the cycle weapon, cycle back. Psycho Magic Ring LB. Oh, here we go. So I guess I gotta do a sacrifice? Let's see. Help. Move. Crouch. Okay, R3 is aiming. Reload. Dodge. Ancient Wall. Okay, magic. Okay.
So many innocents buried here.
Welcome back. Well, we are playing Bullet Witch, trying to figure out what to do. Nice, congratulations. So proud of you. Was there somebody that's supposed to heal? Let me restart. Yes. I'm sure there's better ones. But I thank you. Just being here is all I need. Sam, what time are you gonna start? Somebody give them either some love. Alright, so I restarted it, I can't watch that shit again, hang on. Oh, nice! coming for me, bitch. I wanna hit you with my gun.
Stench of death. The demon here, it's even stronger than I feared. It seems this city is also doomed to destruction.
What is this? Learn how to sacrifice. Bitch gonna run right in front of the gun. I'm really bad at this game. Okay. Yeah, I won't be too long doing this. Cause it's making me, wow. Making my vertigo. Making my shit fucked up. Oh shit. What happened? Oh shit, I died. Nice. So that was Blood Witch. It is on PC. Available on a PC near you. And the release date was April 25th of 2019. I want to delve more into it. Bullet Witch. Yeah, it does look awesome. What did I say? I said Bullet Witch. What did I say, Sim? Alright, Bullet Blood Witch, whatever. There's lots of blood and she can give you her blood. Sin Fairy. But you should check it out on Steam. It seems like a really fun game.